Diachronic analysis and synchronic analysis in 30 seconds or less. Diachronic analysis is looking at data or the subject of your study over a period of time. Synchronic analysis is looking at your data or your subject in a specific point in time. That's the difference.